Yo, what's going on you guys? It's your boy, it's Xq-FlixZx here, bringing you guys another video back on my channel. And today guys, we're doing episode 2 on this Resident Evil 7 walkthrough with my sister and myself, clearly, obviously. And yeah, we just do it whenever we have free time or whenever we have the chance, or we would be doing it every day. She's busy at tech or she's at her boyfriend's, and then I'm like working all the time and have nothing, like barely do apart from that. So we're on the chapter time for supper, where we last left off. You know, this is where we see this retarded granny on the chair.
And that's like me waking up from a hangover.
And flipping apartment. We just managed to escape somehow. I don't know what the hell how happened. And yeah. We'll see what the crack is. I don't really know what to expect. Oh, there, well, there's a black bit.
It says a name on it.
Where's that at?
There.
Eveline. I don't have a clue what that means.
There do I.
Right. There's a hatch. It's me and the guys were saying rainbow. Oh, you need something to break it and open it, damn.
For fuck's sake,
man. Nah.
Cutlery, we don't need that. All those utensils, and we still can't spoon.
Mm-hmm. I just picked up something there, I don't even know what the hell it was. But that's going back to the main bit. Need to look everywhere in this bad boy. Herb? What the heck does a herb do?
This house is so, like, Trumpy.
Hang on ammo, but we haven't got a hang on. Aye, that's nice. Free missions during our British trip. Alright, no one gives a crap.
No one gives a crap about you.
I know.
This old woman's like, is she sleeping or is she dead?
Oh, she is mentally retarded.
You're mentally retarded.
Right. Why is it? Nah, you need a key, but we haven't got a key. Great.
I'd like to know where one disappeared to.
I know. I don't know who distracted them. Garage. I don't even know if I want to go to the garage, but let me see. I need a knife. So I need to find a knife now.
Maybe
we'll go up here.
Maybe let's not go to the garage.
Right, where is everyone? Holy, oh, there's Jemmy.
Jesus.
There's the Jemmy Savile. What did we do?
He's looking for you.
Okay.
I thought dinner was done, son. Get you to fuck.
Oh. Where the hell do we go?
He sounds so, like such a bastard. Where did we granny go?
She got hit by the chair.
She just dissolved in midair.
Oh, Jemmy! We're getting battered by this retard. Where do we go?
Bally Trevor.
Is that even his name, eh?
I know, but it looks about like Trevor from GTA, so I assume.
Oh, we got a key.
We know he's
oh,
here.
Oh, Jemmy! Oh, we can hear it. No guns, just dead end. No, I'm sorry, don't kill me, don't
smash
ever
smash him in the face.
Flip it. Oh, picture, no, that was a bad idea. I'm sorry. Oh, get a flipping crouch, man.
We black and we got all these tricks, man. All these tricks up our sleeve.
Where the flip did we go? I got a key.
Can you hear his voice? He sounds so retarded. Where does that key lead you to, actually?
I don't even know. I don't know where I go.
Miss me?
Nah.
No, we don't miss you.
Nope. Dude, give me a freaking chance to get in the flipping thingy, the bobber. Ow. That's a bit nasty. We're dead.
Well, yeah.
We've died. Well, I think we died, personally. There's no way we're surviving that.
Well, you got your leg back.
Die. What's that?
Well,
what the hell's that?
Why would he give me that?
I don't know.
Okay, see, this is for real. Ugh.
Aye.
Look at the cut of that.
I first eat water thing makes you glue your leg. You might as well. I wish we could do that in real life. Alright, he's away now.
What the hell? How does a bit of water flipping attach your leg together? How the hell does that even work?
Flip me, that's the retarded thing.
It was that easy, you know.
Oh, aye, and sir.
Flip one later on a bit with no legs or one leg.
Got a coin.
Do you ever see him quotes on Facebook? It's like, person with like, no legs, and it's like, get a man who promises you he won't walk out of your life. Like, a man
that's
in a wheelchair with no legs.
That is sick.
That's pretty funny.
Pretty retarded. Messed up. They're really stink. Flip
How
me.
How good the colour of yours.
Oh, I see. Fresh in the morning. Oh, we got a briefcase. Driver's license.
Email from that girl. You need to read that.
No, we really read that. This stuff is just from ages.
Mia.
Minnie Mouse. Minnie House Map, not Minnie Mouse.
Minnie Mouse.
Hello, Pizza Pala.
Hello.
Nah, so.
How about you catch me outside? How about that?
Alright, sorry about that. Same crap again. I forgot you have to save the game and all that crap, so it's only like 2 seconds. Edit it out, so don't worry. Alright, open this bad boy up. Lockpick, nice.
Lockpick. I feel like we're in Skyrim. That's all I. All you do in Skyrim is lockpick things.
Ah, true that. Combine your items in inventory. How'd you do that? R1, combine. And then I got craft at first aid. This is so weird to use. What the hell? Yeah, that should be us.
Maybe combine that first aid with the wee herd, but maybe your leg will grow back. You'll need to glue it on anymore.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
His hands stapled together. What the hell?
This is so, like, fucked up.
Hell of a girl.
Hell of a girl, boy!
Where's Ali Trevor at?
He's coming back for us! Oh, Jimmy, I hear something. More likely it's down here.
Like, who is that?
Looks like a girl.
It's a man!
Use a coin. You can't use this here.
Quite fancy, like
no. I don't know how to get in there.
Did that say you don't know him, but I feel he's an asshole?
Aye. True that. I know where I have to go. That's weird. That is really creepy. I know where I have to go. We have to go back into the garage and use the lockpick to bust open the wee, like, duct tape.
Hey, over here!
Flip me, Jimmy, you scared me.
Who's that? Who's over
here?
Hey, you! It's the police!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What?
Me? No.
Alright.
Now we got several calls.
And he's black!
Persons lately.
You understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening.
Won't you tell me again?
There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, alright. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, alright?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
If it was a black man, would understand.
Right.
Uh-huh.
That's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk.
I told you.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
I was gonna policeman for a gun. How retarded.
Look, officer. Deputy. Right. Deputy. But you want to see my name in the obituaries? But you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Black people always carry knife, boys!
Oh, well, I always carry a few knives. Like, on my socks and all. In case some bitch want to mess with me.
Oh, damn straight. I don't think that would really happen in real life.
No.
Knife over in cardboard, that wouldn't really work. Let's go. Yeah, that bad boy caught up.
Maybe this officer. It's always a black man that dies. Maybe he's.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Oh!
I told you it's always a black man that dies. So messed up.
Get the gun!
Shoot him.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everyone.
How does people never die with a headshot?
I know.
Like, I wish I was like that, you know.
I'm sad, I'm sorry! Mate! Oh! What the hell?
Don't worry, because you can glue your arm back on. Mind where the.
Well, our neck's broke.
First aid.
You're alone, and now you're gonna die that way.
We died, didn't we? We died.
This is actually hard.
This is flipping deadly. What the hell did you do? You shoot him in the head and go at his ass and recycle? Flip me, Sham. Right. Back in the garage, boys. Let's go, round two. Right, I need to actually access my inventory and use this. Because that takes your health down.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
I would like to know where Flippin' Trevor comes from.
And tell me, answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back.
Damn.
Could a shovel actually do that to your head?
Yeah, if it's sharp enough, yeah. If you have enough force on it as well, yeah.
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill everyone of you.
What is your bloody problem, old man?
Don't stay in that corner because then you'll go and die.
Haha!
You can't catch me.
No, get in! Flip it, get in! What the flip?
You need to get in there quicker.
Oh, move! Move!
I don't know what the hell he's on, but he's on something.
How does he not? I wonder what the logic in that is. He's gonna push us out again. Who's coming out?
Go, go, go!
You need the key! We have no key!
You're part of the family now.
I ain't part of the family.
We need the key for the car. Where the hell's the car keys at?
I can't even tell you.
The medicine, that's good. No! Move! Oh, car keys! Yes!
But you need to get him away somewhere.
No.
Like,
hold on. Bad boy, bad boy. What you gonna do when they come for you?
Mike, Larry.
Cockhead me. Did that kill me? No. Move on, my
buddy. He's gonna grab your ass. Where are you gonna drive to, though? The garage is closed.
Let's drive! Let's go! Move your head, boy!
Keep going.
Yeah! Suck on that, mate.
Suck on those melons.
Yeah! Spawn killer, boys!
Where is he at?
Where the hell is he at? He's probably disappeared.
Is he dead?
Nah, he don't die. No, I heard him! Oh, the roof is off!
How the hell?
Flip me, look at his face! What a gemmy, sir! What do we do?
No, he's hey.
I can't control it, literally. Ah!
Is he dead though?
Well,
I hope he is.
Nah, he never dies. He just respawns.
He is dead.
Nah, he won't be dead, trust me. He'll be alive still. He can take bullets to the head, that is nothing. Alright, we need a scavenge.
Just keep shooting him though.
Nah, he's dead. No, not dead.
Well, you better move because that's gonna explode.
Told you he's not dead.
How can you survive through a flipping fire in a car and everything? This is not realistic.
You ought to talk to me like that, prick.
Keep shooting him, what are you doing?
I have no bullets left. Dude, that's gotta be you dead. Oh well, we were sort of right.
If he's lying on you, how are you not, like, catching fire right now?
We're gangbanging him!
Let's smell his ass.
Rip! Rip!
Right, he is bound to be dead. He's had about 100 headshots and a car accident and on fire. How can you survive that?
I don't know. I don't know. This game doesn't really make sense.
This game's so messed up. I'm not even joking.
This is worse than PT, and I thought that game was messed up.
PT?
Aye.
Why am I not?
Remember you walked in the same room every freaking time.
Well, that was really... Like, there's a ladder, climb up. That was really, like, annoying me.
Not me's life!
Your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful... Oh, fuck!
Well, at least he killed himself. He done us all a favour.
Flip me happy days, man. Good on you, dude.
No doubt he'll survive that.
Funny thing is though, we didn't have a bullet in that though. Shotgun shells, hell yeah. What's this? Oh, there's a secret in it. Oh, I know what that is.
What?
Let's remember that.
Oh, for that door?
Aye. If it's still open though, that's the thing. Let me see if it's still open. Is it still open? That door we went from, we just came in from.
I don't think it is, that's nah, where you had to climb up down that bit.
Well, we got my ammo, well, that's good. Flip me. This game is really messed up at times.
Fell.
We go up here? Nah. Right.
Where's the wife? She wasn't too bad.
Oh, she's weird. She's just like a brother doll. If you're cooking anything good, oh, you get yapped at. Oh, this is where we came from, yeah. We are going the right way.
Where's the wee slim shady wannabe? With the one arm?
Oh, right enough. I don't really know. Slim shady. Yeah, we're gonna meet him up here, I guarantee you. It's so predictable. There we go. Alright, are you going to open or what the hell are you doing? Alright, there we go.
Let's meet the fan bam.
Jeez, this doesn't look great already. What the hell's that? Shoot me, shoot me. Gunpowder. Another coin. What's these coins for? Oh, I picked up this phone. I imagine that.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
He isn't dead, I don't think.
No.
I think there's a pretty specific, like, thing you have to do for him to die. Oh, look at that. That's great. Nah, it doesn't affect a lot. And there's no keys.
Maybe, like, you probably need, like, a scorpions type thing.
A clock. Maybe you can use that even. Nah, that didn't get us to pick up. Remember that the Dolve Dalen used to deal like crap or something?
I can't remember what I said. Maybe that's where them coins go.
I don't know. See?
Oh my god, I'm so smart.
What does this mean? I don't get it. What? Do you get that? Do you get this?
Where's the... Is there like a bird on that? Is there something on that coin?
Nah, we have to get a picture of a bird and fed it on, but we've just used the coin to let you.
Alright.
So you're not a genius, actually.
Well, I like to think I am.
Hell yeah. You too many items. How do you get rid of items then? We don't need that anymore. Doesn't tell you how to get red.
Yeah, there's like anything there.
Alright, there we go. Your shotgun's because you have to. I flip and just delete it something, then you prick.
What happens if you need those though?
I know, that's what I mean. It's so awkward.
Get rid of that pocket knife.
No, because that's going to come in handy, because then you don't have to rely on ammo all the time. What is this I have?
It says it can be combined to make things.
Just discard that. Shotgun's more important. There we go.
Oh, I fucking locked your cell in now because you took that.
Bound to be a way out here. This is all rigged.
Put it back. See, you can't take it.
You can, but you're going to have to place something back onto it, which we haven't got, to enable the weight.
Give it a coin.
It needs something heavy, though. Oh, my Jimmy. Alright, we're going to have to find something to replace that, to get that gun. Did you just see that shadow walking? Oh, it's just...
It's the farm.
Jeez.
I hear something.
I thought I was going to say. Oh, it was a granny again.
She floats about this house.
She's like, shag me, sir.
I bet it's the Slim Shady's room.
Not going outside.
I hear somebody.
That doesn't sound good. He won't be able to use that. More than likely not.
This is such a creepy house.
Imagine having a sleepover in this bad boy.
It's like a hunter house. A bar. I wonder if there's any alcohol there.
Gunpowder. Yay. A book.
Open it. Oh, wow, we need that. Probably for another door.
Open this. Gives a crap. You can climb out, but we're not for doing that.
Wait, there's something on that.
I know, but you need to find a tape. I haven't got a tape. There's another coin. He had these coins, like they're always there, but he doesn't tell you what the hell they're for. Pardon me. Oh, there we go. Tape's there.
Stupid.
display.
Mia.
Ethan, please watch this.
How does Noah sign? Has it even got to play anything?
Finally.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I thought she was dead.
No, I don't even know.
It was some like voodoo place.
This is just flipping retard place. I'm actually.
I would never.
Really, how do we go? For me.
Hold it.
I hear her. How about you fuck off, you weirdo? This is like creeping me out.
Over here. I am sick and
tired. Oh! Jamin!
I'm sick and tired of your games.
Pull it, Jimmy Savile!
You've been a bad girl!
I'm sick of playing games, man. Oh, I didn't realize that bit was like a mission.
I thought that was part of it. What do you expect me to do? She blocks the door, just pants down and drop it like it's hot. This is just weird, man. We've died twice, Nicole. What the fuck?
We're a pile of shit.
Smell of pure art of pesh.
Hit her a punch.
We're gonna die again.
What the fuck is she doing? Try to eat you.
I don't even know where you go because that's the only way you can get in.
Maybe try that other door.
Another door is locked though.
As I don't know.
That doesn't even make bloody sense.
You probably left something there.
To help you out, I know.
Smack her away. I thought she was even dead to start off with.
So we are going the right way, we're just not doing something right, which I don't know what we're not doing. What can you do?
See, if she was black, she would have figured a way out. But she ain't black. Right.
See, it doesn't, I don't get it. It doesn't work. What do you do?
I don't even know.
I don't know, I actually can't figure this out. This is worse than having AIDS.
This is actually really confusing.
Mm-hmm. Right, we know you can't go back. So we must need something from here or something to even continue in the next part, or we're just not doing something right in the next part. Maybe we just drop down our pants and she just goes.
Maybe we weren't even supposed to go in that door.
Nah, because you can't go back, so you have to.
Right, keep that door open and then I let her hear you. Maybe you can push that.
I need to hide.
I hear her. She says she needs to hide.
Done to deserve this, except open my home and
think we're doing it.
I think she's in that other door.
Let's be honest, like, what retard to walk past a big box? They obviously know someone behind it.
To be fair, if it was me, I'd try to get in the box.
Ah, well, true that. Right. Come on! You finally done it.
I hear. Run! Jump in the water. Or is it that you just don't care? Do something, Calvin. Jump!
I can't!
Hide again. You need to hide. Hide in the garbage. Oh, why? Use that on her.
You can't. That's not letting you. Dude, there's nothing to do.
Just because you want them all to yourself, you greedy bitch. Holy shit.
There's nothing to do. We suck ass at this game.
I hate you to say, I don't know.
This house is a flippin' prison!
I'm playing that bullshit. From the galaxy of suck camel dick. Dad, Shark Week! Right, you've bounty, like.
Feminists.
You need to hide on her, Calvin, for that sake.
But there's nowhere to hide, because she's like.
Right!
Oh, let's
hide behind that door.
There must be something we need in this.
Need to hide. Just chill there and don't let her come out and see you.
I don't know where to go. I know. My bed is from doing it. I want to shag him, sir. I talk some crap.
See, just stay there, Colin, because then if she sees you.
Where's she at? Is she going back? Oh, she's there. There's lights.
Personally, if it was me, I would have jumped. Is that like. Water down there, what?
It's like a lake, but then they're gonna be flipping.
Took a jump.
They're gonna be flipping rattlesnakes and crocodiles or stuff in there.
I don't care about a crocodile. Then that freaky woman.
Is she away? Can you hear her? Oh my days!
Right, I think why she's in there. No, hold on. Right, I think while she's down there, I think you need to get in that, in there.
Don't come past here.
Go down to that door.
Don't go past the door.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
What the hell are you on? She's on cracked.
I don't know what the hell she's on. Why would they want it? I'm taking a cycle foot into you.
We open our home.
She tipped on crack.
We open our hearts. And what do you do?
Open your legs. She's a fucking psycho, man.
Jeez. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Oh, my days.
You need to get in that door somehow. But you can't even go down there because she sees you, you're dead anyway.
She grabs your face and wipes your eyeballs out or something. But there's nothing
right,
here.
Right, do what I told you to do. Whenever she goes down that bit, I hear. I'm not.
I just want to crouch now for Alan.
What are you doing?
Going burn here. Obviously, can't get it. Yeah, do not.
Right, go hide.
If we get raped in here, who gives a crap?
Right, hide behind that box. And whenever she leaves, go down that hall again.
I know what to do now.
No, you don't. Make it into a spider.
Oh, I see. We were close. I seen the outfigure of it. But how the hell do you get into a spider? So what could be used as a flipping body?
There, right. Switch it around.
You know, that's weird. That is really retarded. I don't think this is the way it's supposed to work, is it?
It is. What could you be doing? I don't know what it does for you.
I don't have a bloody clue. Roti. You can sort of see the outline. Like, just see Wanda on, like, spot on. Like, that's the best I can get.
Give me it, you're a fucking spastic. Is that it?
I don't even know.
Right, take a jump or something, or crawl up them walls.
This game doesn't let you jump or stuff like that.
You probably do something with that.
No, because we didn't have to do it last time, so they wouldn't let you do it this time. Feminist. What's with the white shadow? Maybe we can go back to that room where we went last time. Nope. That ain't good.
This is so confusing, like, it's frustrating me.
Bloody bear taking a yice.
You really have to make that into a shape of a spider. You may try. It's still something.
Probably opens a doorway or something. That's the best I can get at them. I can see the outline onto the spider-ish, but I don't know how to actually.
But yeah, I can get it.
I actually don't even have a bloody clue. This is, who makes up these weird mini games? Oh, you can use a left analog stick as well. Oh, I don't know that, you see. Hell yeah!
Oh my god, open the wall! Get in there to fuck home.
Alright. I know for a fact there wouldn't be around here. Man,
she loves you. She wants to be the family, goddammit.
Stay right there, you little bitch.
Dad! Mom!
No, wait. Don't move. Look over.
I can't. Doesn't let me.
Well, she's already getting squeezed her wee ass in there.
I can't go back. I can. I'll go back now.
I love she's just standing there.
She probably is. I'm scared. Flipping is.
I don't like this mission. End it now. How can you possibly even do this?
It's so frustrating.
Like, anywhere you go, like, you could teleport to the North Pole, it's just over there.
I know.
Spastic shit. You need to hide in that mucker.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
You! you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Damn, this nigga crazy.
I don't know who's worse, her or her husband.
Well, why is she going around left or right?
We love you! Why can't you
run down to that,
that
bit.
No, we ain't running, we're crawling.
Embrace us!
Go!
Shut the hell up, boy!
There are known unknowns here, and you are not
told
you. Fucking attention! No, 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 no! You don't fucking try to escape, you'll share the blame!
Oh, crap.
I hear.
Way out of there, Missy!
She's pissed! Are you taking the piss?
Who's that?
Oh, no! No. Oh, they're jamming Samuel!
Where do you think you're going?
He didn't help me!
I knew that was for happening. So freaking predictable, man.
Well, that was nice.
It was like a tape.
Didn't like that tape. Because you had a part of it. Didn't like it.
We just totally want to watch the colour, like. That's fun. Alright, so that was just weird as hell.
Totally.
Sweet. Totally. And that's. The shotgun's definitely got to do a big part of it.
Oh, that's bounty like not gonna play out.
Eyes up. Like, it looks like when you put salt in a snail or a slug, but it's all bubbling and stuff. Three heads and like we only have one part.
My little girl is giving us a gift.
Right, use that wooden shit on that light.
I wanna go in here and get the shotgun, that was all sound. The coins are a bad pet, let's be fair.
What minute left? You left it still.
No one cares about her.
Goodbye, Trevor.
You need to shoot something up or something, don't you?
Shoot the statue.
Oh, well, that worked the cool, didn't it? You have to give him something back. This doesn't fit. That's a bit like a mop or something.
A mop?
Because it looks long enough.
Oh, Jesus.
No, that's not time for that, why?
Because Trevor's coming in.
Oh, I know what that wee wooden thing might be for.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Well, we gather that you're down, man. Let's dance, old man.
I found you!
Why do you keep doing that?
I don't know. You can press it just for like a defense. Ah, oh, piss off, man. Just because you're my your dad. Just because you're like adopted, no one loves you.
Stephen's done this, I don't know how he has.
Boom. Flat man is taking edges. Leave me alone so I can flip and do this, you muppet. How does he catch up that bloody quick?
Oh man, I know.
Come on, let's get up before we die.
You gonna have to do better than that, boy.
We're gonna die. I know for a fact we are. I think they sort of prefer you running. You need oil and herbs for that, and I dropped it like a retard. Great.
What does it mean? Like, it gives you tasks in the middle, but you haven't done.
Get three dog heads and open the door to the yard, and then get the shotgun.
You need to find the...
Like, I can get everything, but I don't know how to get the dog heads. So it would be like decorations.
Question is, where are you?
Alright, we need to get that wooden thing open, which might look like an eagle.
Yeah, piggy.
Oh, mama like it.
Where'd it go? Down.
Hey, we can't jump over that.
So, for any, you can't like jump. Hi, that definitely got to do something with that thing. Oh, here we go.
That looks nothing like it.
I don't care. Make it look like it. Oh, it does a bit. Oh, wait! Put that end bit up again.
How does that look like?
Let me do it.
Nah, I don't want that.
No, you don't, clearly. See that end bit? That's meant to be the foot.
There's a way you just do this.
See, you might as well.
This bottom bit here needs to be at the top.
We'll fucking put it at the top.
Told you.
See? Getting through that while dude.
Who builds this shit?
Happy days. But time.
That is pretty weird that you had to flash a light. Of an animal to open the wall, like.
Huh. Right.
That's pretty weird because I know exactly where you are each time.
I know.
Where's Slim Shady at? He's one person that I haven't seen yet.
Shade only, I hear, sir.
Let's have a beer.
Rock Aim, you got a couple of beers here, man. This is your fridge. This is definitely your house, mate. Rocky.
Wait, what's that bird looking
thing? Or Rocky, if you're watching, bro.
Look at the door.
Hi, it's a dead bird. Man, that's just creepy as hell.
This is definitely Slim Shady's room.
Used to find items. Great. We haven't got a pick lock.
Use your knife to bag the box.
Yeah, use a pick lock. Maggots! Hell yeah. One of your five a day.
Hardly. What does it say?
Jeez, that's rough. We're making it. We're making progress, boys. Damn straight.
What
the hell's that?
And who is that? Oh, come on, that's so...
What the hell did we do? You shit it.
Well, it's dead. Keep shitting.
No.
Right, go through that door.
Holy cow, what the hell's that?
This is so messed up. That was like a monster type.
This is just getting... But at least that one died. No, I need certain weapons and equipment to open doors like that. Look out for dog heads, by the way.
I heard like a door. Like... open and close.
Happy days.
I hear music or something.
Oh, you can store items in there and stuff. I'm just gonna store all the stuff I don't need at the minute in there because, like, all that other stuff we need for inventory. Alright, we need to steal this, and then we'll be back in 2 seconds. This is actually lasting a lot longer than I thought. Alright, we're back, so... go down the basement.
And that's where you find dogs.
Ah, the other side, damn it. I can hear people. I'm reloading!
It's a good job he's not actually fucking shit.
Boom! Chaka! Boom! Shot his arm and head off.
This is the hell with your monsters living in folks' basements.
Well, these people... are you kidding me, man?
If I ever shouldn't stop running away from me, pansy. Oh,
what way does that...
die at everyone.
What way does this flipping thing dance? Hell yeah, let's go. There we go. Wow, we opened that just to get nothing. Lovely.
where they keep people's dead bodies. To make.
No, that's where they burn people's dead bodies.
Alright. Face on the guy come out here.
Ah, see, this one's locked.
Why is that?
Surprise, surprise. Now I'll find a key for it. That's locked and not outside as well. This one's good. Ah, so this one I don't really use. Bet there's another monster in here. Guarantee.
Ah, them fuckers are pissing me off.
What did I tell you? There we go. They take a lot of bullets, so it's not really good. I don't think we're going. Oh my!
Holy shit. It's like a monster made out of poo.
Does our knife work on them?
How are you possibly made it kill all
them? There's four of them. That, you've got to be able to fight back with us.
Oh, I don't think fucking knife is important. You're right there, you know. See? I told you, you stabbed me there, listen.
We can even just end it, if you want. Do you want to?
No.
Alright guys, we're gonna end it just from here, and then we'll play the rest probably some other day, mainly because we're both hungry as hell. I've just came back from work, I have nothing to eat. We just first on said, right, let's get this video done. And then if we get at least 10 likes or 11 likes, we'll do episode 3. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. We did die a lot of times. It was well confusing and twisted and weird. And hopefully you guys enjoy this new series. I definitely enjoy it. It is quite funny and weird, this game, but it's definitely interesting. It's definitely something different to the channel. So remember to please like, subscribe, and peace.
And peace, nigga.